Hey guys, it's me, Defert. And today, Brockner pushed me into a recording studio and gave me a guitar. Anyways, he wanted me to play a song, so I'm gonna do that.
I'm being fascinated. Some days I look in the mirror and think that there's more than one. Then I look to my side and I realize this is just Caitlin. What are you doing staring at me, you stupid alien? Caitlin just keeps on staring and staring and won't stop. Asking me to remove her from the room. Kimmy does say, cause she's a slave. A slave to my rules. So now I'm in the bathroom. I snuck in here. I snuck in here without a but I'm still here. I got a text on Discord from Brockner that said hi. I texted back to him. I'm in the sky right now. He said, oh, good luck with this breakfast, but I hope you get better soon. Then I responded with her, wait, what did you say? I wish that Cassandra was still here to support me. I wish that Kirby still messaged me past 12 a.m. Sometimes I need that little extra bit of motivation. People keep mocking me for having sex with a 13-year-old. I keep on telling them that it's no big deal. If I go to jail, I'll be with all my friends, cause they all pedophiles too. And so starts this chapter of my life, making music with Brockner. And I don't know what to say about it, because it's okay. He said he'd put snowflake on some panties for me. I gladly accepted, then he put me in a music studio. I don't need this stupid life. I just want to kill that imposter Nestor. Then I learned that he likes big beans just like me. I don't eat any fruits or veggies at all. Once you think about it, I'm pretty sure I'm weird. But then I look at snowflake in my bed and it looks so inviting, so I take a spread. My name's Caitlin, 50 degrees. So my knees can't bend 50 degrees. That imposter that is going to get it! Get it! Blah, 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 blah. He's gonna get it. Snowdrake, get him. Snowdrake cannot travel across the seas, searching far wide. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. That one was all by me. I didn't copy anything that time. I know I said I would do Tetris this time, but
but like I don't even know how to do Tetris at all. So yeah, I hope this is okay. I hope this is okay. Don't.